This is that little native bluebell that the Australian Aborigines eat. This is the first one I've seen so far this year. What a pity there aren't many of them around. I sound hay feverish too, don't I? I'll have to try and get a close-up of it. I don't know where my magnifying glass is. Pretty little thing anyway. The flowers are edible. I've eaten them. They're nice in salads. They're nice in fruit salads. They're nice in drinks. Lovely little garnish. And they could just be eaten as a salad vegetable or fruit.